crew has this grand idea
You've
about
You've pulled down everything. You can find Chester Moreau at the grocery store.
How'd you know?
How'd you find him?
I had a hunch, so I sat on an apartment in the French Ward that's listed under his youngest kid's name. Fucker's been holed up there. He slipped back into Frisco with some cronies in tow. I think he figures if Olivia doesn't get to him, you will.
You all right?
Fuck no. Those poor people. I've got an old friend from the State Department who's going to help them. But Moreau. Moreau, that asshole Remy Duval. They've got to answer for what they've done. All of it.
They will. You have my word.
Jesus. When I found out what they were doing, you have to stop Moreau.
Luckily, I was paying attention.
Oh, and then you stop. Stop rocking. If you want to fucking run you over. Let me just do this part before I go kill them. Make sure my guns are reloaded too. There we go. Sorry about me moving around. We could have pressed it right away, but it's fine. Why do you keep... What is that? What bird is that? That doesn't even sound like a bird. Probably isn't right there, actually. Does make that sound.
Top notch motherfuckers are all we deal with around here.
I feel like we don't have to stealth go in here because I feel like when we open this door, they're gonna be right here.
Mr. Moreau's offering $500 to the man who kills that cocksucker.
That nigga be stupid to come around here. All these men, all these guns. Fuck. His ass would be dead before he knew what hit him.
Just keep that thing loaded.
I want to prove him wrong.
Last thing we should do is estimate this asshole.
I mean, are you turning this way? Yeah. There, then we're fine to execute you, bitch ass. He's the smart one, the other guy isn't. He wasn't even looking at me, he said he was. There's people out there, but we don't have to deal with them at all. Now, what we're gonna do is go this way. Let me grab this. We don't have to actually grab this yet. Ah, fuck.
Huh?
Shit. All four of them were synced to it. It's just him that comes this way, though. Now.
Somebody better be fucking with me.
That guy should turn around at the right time.
Hey!
Look at his head. It's like shaking.
He's good as found.
One more to go. Another one coming, I think. What is he doing? We might have to wait till he turns. Maybe not.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
You're gonna come right this way. Smart. Very smart. Thank you. 400 IQ right there. I have an idea. Is he gonna come this way? Or is his teammate gonna come? Shit. He's not gonna move. So what we're gonna do is... are you fucking kidding me? We're gonna take care of him.
You whatever you want. I'll do whatever you want. Just don't kill me.
But what I want is for you to die.
That's literally what you hear every time. Fuck it, we're gonna do Burke again, because at the end of the day, who cares the most? Kidding, I don't know. But I'm only doing it because he's in this district.
Took down Bel Air and Frisco Fields. Just so we're clear, we'll not be using this place to fucking sell people. Find another way to make money from it.
Indeed. I mean, it's a supermarket, so... covered, no question about it.
I mean, it's a supermarket. What else can you do with it? You know, not much. Came from one of the most respected and wealthiest families in the state. Invested in everything from oil wells to real estate, and he used his social status to get a radio program. Now, he used his radio show to preach about the collapse of polite society and the superiority of the southern way of life.
His family had been here for a couple of centuries, so his death was a shock. But even more shocking was the revelation that he was associated with the Southern Union, a group of wealthy racists who used their social positions to agitate against blacks.
Remy Duval, he was crucified and then burned alive. How do you justify that type of behavior?
Remy came from a long line of Southern cocksuckers. Was always quick to trot out that war of northern aggression and the south will rise again bullshit. Here's the thing about Remy. In 1965, he participated in the murder of four civil rights workers, one of whom they decapitated. They never found her head, so fuck him, he got what he deserved.
Agreed. 100% agreed. Let's kill Remy. Wait, where's Remy? is this Remy? No, that's for the other side of the missions. Is this Remy? It's Tony. How is Remy all the way down here? What? Oh. It's because he has more on him, okay. Actually, there's like three of them. I'm gonna just grab these things.
Watch it.
You've got a lot of nerve.
Let's keep going. We're just gonna go on the side to get behind. Thousand more meters to go. Could we get this? Fuck it, let's get it. Man, such a long time to get here though. Like back and forth, back and forth, back and forth, repetitively, I mean, it's really dumb. I don't know why I said repetitively twice, but everybody see the way. I think I said it wrong the first time, but I thought I repeated it, but repeated it a second time.
Like your assessment of Remy Duval was spot on. Listen to this.
Look at what he's doing to us. Our neighborhood, our homes. I, for one, refuse to sit by and watch as some rubber-lipped nigger runs roughshod over everything we hold dear.
And what is it you hope to accomplish?
I will strangle that motherfucker, that's what I'll accomplish. Use that kind of language?
He is egging you on, Rim. You are much too important to be caught up in all of this. Is the situation unfortunate? Of course it is. But nothing he is doing changes anything. Let Sal's men handle it.
Sal's men? Olivia, the people of this neighborhood expect me to protect them, not some greased up wop assholes. No, no, no. I need to respond to this. Send a message to those niggas and the guineas. But here in Frisco Fields, we take care of our own.
This is a mistake, Remy. You could jeopardize everything we have been working toward.
Our very way of life is at stake, and you think I give a goddamn about some casino? Sometimes I think you've forgotten your station in life, Olivia.
A minute or so later, Olivia called Sal. Told him Remy's Southern Union pals were out looking for you. If you head back up there, I'm sure it won't be long before you run into some of them. Get them to tell you which hole Remy's hiding.
Once I'm done with that prick, Olivia's next. Getting to someone like her ain't gonna be easy. Between Marcano's men and all those rich white assholes she runs around with, they'll spot me coming a mile away. I need you to look at our options. Come up with a plan.
Okay. I'm gonna look at our options and come up with a plan.
What's wrong with you, man?
Personal hygiene is very important.
We just do the main mission, right? Well, first, I wanna go here. $40,000, then just get over a hundred grand. Damn, $116,826. Damn, bruh. $116,000 is pretty good. This is Tilony, this is who, I mean, wait, Tony DeRazio, oof. If there's a roof on here, his head would literally be in the roof. Which there is a roof connected to it. Which means I probably have taken a car and driven a car that his head is literally in the roof. I bet you. Look at that. It's literally above it just by maybe. Yeah.